simplify the boolean expression and implement with gates. So I am simplifying. A, dot A plus A B bar plus A B plus B B bar. So A dot A B bar plus A B plus B B bar. So, A plus A plus A B bar plus A B plus B B bar. So A dot A is A plus, if you take common A from these two terms, A common B bar plus B, this B B bar is zero. So A plus A, you will get finally A plus A is A only. That means Y equals to A. So now let us implement. Implement with gates. How to implement? Because no gate is required. Y equals to A. That means A is the input, output is the Y. That's all. This is the implementation. No gate is required. So let us consider the second problem. The second problem is F equals to X plus Y whole bar and X bar plus Y bar. So this is the F expression. Now let us simplify. If you apply De Morgan law to this expression, what do you get? X bar dot Y bar. X bar plus Y bar. If you open the brackets, X bar, Y bar, X bar plus X bar, Y bar, Y bar. Kaveri, ఎవ్వరు ఏం మాట్లాడొద్దు, ఎందుకంటే ఈ లెసన్ నేను మళ్ళీ యూట్యూబ్ లో పెడతా, మీరు మళ్ళీ చూసుకోవచ్చు. X bar Y bar, because x bar is x bar only, plus y bar is y bar only. So x bar Y bar. So these two terms are same. Hence A plus A is A only. Hence finally you will get x bar Y bar. So this is the expression. Simplified expression. You have to implement with gates. How to implement? Because F you can write X bar Y bar. You can also write this as X plus Y whole bar by applying De Morgan. Hence you can implement this expression or this expression. For example, I am implementing this expression. NOT gate, if you take X, this is the X bar. Another NOT gate, if you take, this is the Y bar, output is the Y bar. These two you have to give to AND gate. So finally, what is the output of the AND gate? X bar, Y bar, that is the F expression. So now, instead of this expression, if I take this expression, to implement, how to do that? Take OR gate, X, Y, OR gate, and take NOT gate. So OR gate output is X plus Y, NOT gate output is X plus Y whole bar. So this is there are two possible ways of implementing this expression. Now let us take another problem, third problem. Y equals to AC plus ABC, ABC bar. So by this, if you observe, you can take common A, C plus BC bar. This is the expression. And we know that our formula is there, that is A plus BC equals to A plus B brackets A plus C. This is the formula, Boolean law. So if you apply this Boolean law to this, what do you get? I am writing the expression. A C plus C bar C plus B by applying this law. So finally you will get A. This is C plus C bar is 1, hence it is 1. It is C plus B, you can write it as B plus C, no problem. So finally what do you get? A B plus C. If you open the brackets, AB plus AC. So this is the expression of simplified expression. How to implement this? You need two AND gates, one OR gate to implement this. So Y equals to, you have to implement AB plus AC. You have to implement, take one AND gate, connect to A, B. Take another AND gate for this, A, C. If these two AND gates are connected to OR gate, so this is the Y expression. Here is the output AB, here is the output AC. So finally, what do you get? AB plus AC. So this is the implementation. This is the implementation. Third problem. Now let me tell fourth problem. Fourth problem, F equals to XY plus YZ plus XYZ. If you take the common XY, 1 plus Z, plus yz. Then 1 plus z is 1 plus anything is 1. So xy plus yz. Finally, so to implement this, you need two AND gates, one OR gate, XY, YZ. Take another OR gate, you connect this. Finally, this is the F. So, this is the implementation of this expression. Now, let us see fifth problem. Fifth problem is y equals to AB B plus BC bar plus B AB B bar C. All bar. So this is the y expression, Boolean expression. You have to simplify this expression. First, let me simplify. Open the brackets. AB B plus AB B C bar plus B A B plus B B B bar C B B bar C. Now A B B means A B only. All bar, you have to write the all bar. This is A B only. This is A B C bar plus A B only. BAB means AB only. This is BB bar. That means it is 0. All bar. Next. If you take common AB from these two terms, from these three terms, if you take, then AB, you take common 1 plus C bar plus 1. So what do you get finally? That is 1 plus anything is 1. Hence in the bracket it is 1 only. So finally you will get AB bar. So this is the y expression. You need to implement this expression. Hence take one AND gate. Connect AB. And NOT gate. Finally, you will get the AB bar. That is the Y. Okay, this is the implementation of this expression. Next, sixth problem. F equals to XYZ plus x bar yz plus x y z bar plus x. Okay, sixth problem. F equals to x, y, z x bar y, z plus x, y, z bar plus x, y bar z bar plus xy. So this is the problem. If you take yz common, if you take yz common, then x plus x bar plus x z bar, if you take common, y plus y bar, because we have taken common from these two terms, and from these two terms we have taken x z bar common plus x y. So finally y z, the x plus x bar is 1. Here y plus y bar is 1, hence x z only, x z bar only plus x y. Not this is a x z, x z in the expression x z. So this is the x z. Okay, now if you observe, if you take common x, y z, x z bar plus z, that means finally y z plus x. So this is the final expression. How to implement this? You can implement with gates. Take one AND gate for yz. For yz you take one AND gate, and one OR gate, because plus is there, one OR gate. You connect x to this. So this is yz, this is x. So finally what is the output? X plus yz. So this is the implementation. Next, simplify. Seventh problem. Y equals to A B C bar plus A B C bar. So this is a similar to same terms, this term is same term, hence a b c whole bar only, that's all. So how to implement this? You can implement with AND gate and NOT gate. 3 a b c 3 inputs you connect to AND gate, and one NOT gate you take, finally you will get a b c whole bar. So this is the implementation. So finally let us take eighth problem. Y equals to So, eighth problem. Y equals to A B C bar plus A bar B C bar plus A B C whole bar. So you have to apply De Morgan law at this place. You have to apply De Morgan law, then only you will get a simplified expression. So A B bar plus C bar plus A bar, B, C bar plus A bar plus B bar plus C bar. Okay, now open the brackets. A B bar plus A C bar plus A bar, if you take common from these two terms, B C bar plus 1 plus B bar C bar. B bar C bar. Okay, this becomes 1 plus anything is 1 only. So you will end up with A bar only. Now, if you observe, if you take common here, this term and this term, B bar, if you take common, A plus 1. And here, C bar also, if you take common from these two terms, C bar, A plus 1. So A bar we have taken, C bar we have taken common. Finally, this B bar is there. So what do you get? This becomes 1. A plus 1 is 1. Here A bar plus 1 is 1, hence you will get the value finally. Next step. B bar plus C bar plus A bar. Finally, this is the value. That means you can write it as A, B, C, whole bar by De Morgan law. You can implement this with one AND gate. A, B, C. And one NOT gate. So this is the Y equals to A, B, C, whole bar. So this is the way of simplifying Boolean expression by applying Boolean laws. I hope you understand these problems and solve more number of problems so that you will understand. Okay.